And look at the tiny little girl to the left of your screen on the ice. And this is the big moment we've been waiting for, Vic. We've had several in the last 14 months. Linda Frattiani, number one after the compulsories and short programs. And she is ready to go in our search for the new queen of women's figure skating.
And she is going to set the tone of her program by the opening move. She has a triple salchow, a very difficult move. She may elect to do it. And I will tell you now that she's fallen on that she has been ill for the last 3 days. Is that an ear infection, a balance infection, on a balance, a loss of balance, and a difficult... But look at that. Right there, triple toe loop.
16-year-old, our national champion.
Double axel. If she can, except for that one mistake, if she can hold it, I think she will hold first place for the simple reason that every other girl has not skated well tonight so far. And interesting to see the competitive quality there after falling on that one triple salchow. Going to get up and go right into another combination, do another triple jump. That is competitive guts right there.
Right.
Flying camel. Without quite the same excitement and flair that she had 2 weeks ago in Hartford. Making no mistakes now. Lay back to this spin.
Skating on the black pearl-looking ice, which is right on top of the Olympic swimming pool where Don Scholander won his gold medals in 64.
But
about a minute and 20 seconds remaining in her four-minute program, her final performance in this world championship, a great opportunity for the gold.
That's okay.
Choosing the waltz music all the way. The challenge of the ultimate goal to become a world champion, a young lady who's been ill the last few days. We'll check both sets of marks as they come up for you as you look at 16-year-old Linda Frattiani.
Slow motion on that triple salchow. There it is. One, two, and three revolutions, and she goes down. Not quite out, off balance on the leg as she landed it. Here are the marks, good ones, and they, I think, are the best set of marks that we've seen tonight. 5-8, 5-7, 5-6, 5-8, 5-6 from judge number 8, who happens to be from Finland, a 5-9 from Mrs. McGowan of the United States. Let's see what the East German judge did. Number 2, 5-7. I think that's clearly sufficient to hold her in first place. Had she not had that one fall at the beginning, they probably would have gone through the seal. But here again is slow motion on Linda Fratiani in the split jump combination. There's one, and the back split. Now, again, the triple toe loop, look at it. Now here, perfect position, perfect full revolution, and she's out. Here are the second set of marks again. 5-8, 3-5-7, 5-8, 5-7, and 5-6 from judge number 9 from Western. Slow motion again on Linda Fratiani as she steps into one of the jumps in her part, a double axel. Look at it, very, very good.
We can only wait until we see how the marks come out, but certainly for the present time, it looks as though Linda Fratiani may be in first place and may be the new American and world champion. How does it feel so far?
Great.
Let's not count the apples before we get the final count in. What happened on your triple salchow?
I didn't jump it. It was kind of low, and it didn't have the height that it usually has. It's very high because beginning jump to fall and try to get back into it was really hard.
But yet you got right up into that other triple jump so quickly.
I knew I had to do that work.
I've heard that you've been very ill, that you haven't been able to swallow, and that you've had a balance problem. Is that true?
Well, for the show program last night, I was coming down and I had a chill before my nap for the show program. And then this morning I woke up with a right earache, and it's been really hard. You know, my stamina isn't where it should be. And going through the long program every day, I haven't been doing that.
Well, it certainly looked fine, and it was very steady with the exception of that one thing. And congratulations not only on the whole program, but also on the marks as well.
Thank you.